Sheila Weinberg. She was also the member of the ANC, and she was arrested for dropping ANC slogan on the bridge. These are the donations that she donated to the museums and metals while she was in prison. And while she was here, her mother was